My Amazon Echo won't connect to Wi-Fi.
I'm assuming that your Wi-Fi actually works.
My Wi-Fi connection for other things in the house work.
If you have something else sending out a Wi-Fi signal next to the Amazon Echo, it can interfere with its signal. While bad enough, interference will kill it.
I know that if it has interference, it will pause the music every 10 seconds or so.
That could happen. And then when it keeps losing connection to the Wi-Fi, the cloud service may suspend the plane altogether.
I don't think it can connect to the Wi-Fi at all.
It has a light ring to indicate its status. An orange light spinning means it is connecting to the Wi-Fi network.
And will continue to do it if it can't connect.
No, solid orange means it can't connect. If it gives you an alternating violet light, then it can't connect because of a problem with the Wi-Fi setup.
It worked before.
If you reset the Wi-Fi network password, you need to update the password in the profile for the Amazon Echo.
It works for everything else.
You can still open the Alexa app, go to settings, pick update Wi-Fi to check the password and settings. And if necessary, try a different Wi-Fi device to the account.
You do that using the setup a new device option.
If you connect to another Wi-Fi router you just now set up, clicking action should turn the light ring orange as the mobile device connects, and then it could say connect the device including password.
Sometimes it doesn't see the device or sees the neighbor's device at all, so then you have to select add a network.
Add a network is more likely needed if it has a hidden network, but if you have devices interfering with each other and turn off the interfering one, tell it to rescan instead.
I wonder if I need to try a totally different network.
An Amazon Echo can be connected to a public network, like school or hotel.
You know it will look weird if I take this to the local coffee shop.
Just carry it into another room and try to reconnect. If you're lucky, the wireless router for the gaming console was interfering with its connection to the Wi-Fi.
Or I need to move the Amazon Echo higher up on the bandwidth allocation so that I don't lose connection for it because someone else is streaming their latest online gaming session.
If it can connect, you'll see a confirmation message of that in the Alexa app.
What do you think of a Wi-Fi hotspot to solve the problem?
First, the Echo needs at least update 3389.
That's hopefully not an issue with the new one.
You have to have the app for Alexa on a device that can handle Wi-Fi hotspots, and your cell phone plan has to support Wi-Fi hotspots.
The setup for that is usually similar with going to settings. Search for a Wi-Fi hotspot, put in the network name and password for the hotspot.
Once you've done that through the app on the mobile device, then you go to settings, pick the Echo, update Wi-Fi, then push the action button on the Echo. It should then show a list of Wi-Fi networks the Echo can use in the app.
And if that fails, I either contact their tech support or buy another Echo.
They'll be happy to sell you another router too.